The European Central Bank says Bitcoin is on an artificially induced last gasp before the road to irrelevance. In a strongly worded blog post, senior European Central Bank staffers criticized Bitcoin for being a hotbed of illegal transactions.